Hey class, this is Sebastian Rock speaking here. Today for my sidebar presentation, I'll be presenting to you the top three best video games to be playing during the COVID lockdown. All right, so up at the number three spot, we do have Valorant. It's a multiplayer 5v5 tactical hero shooter. And for those who don't know what that is, because that is quite of a mouthful, it's basically you get five different people attacking, five different people defending. The attackers have to plant and detonate a bomb onto a specific site. The defenders have to defend the bomb, basically. It is a hero shooter because there are multiple different characters. You can see in the top left there, I am currently playing as Killjoy, who does have different kit of abilities and ultimate abilities, which will change the tides of the battle. It's really fun to play with friends, especially during COVID, because everyone's at home. Obviously, it's a free play game. You can play it on the computer. It's really fun to play with friends. You can stack up to five friends at a time, or you can play with 10 friends and do a custom match, so 10 versus 10. I did do a couple 10 versus 10 matches with my friends, and they were pretty fun, so I will roll a couple clips of me just playing some regular games with my friends, so enjoy.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Heaven!
Last player standing. Long grenade out. L.U.?
Placing swamp grenade. Placing sentry.
Swamp grenade out. One enemy remaining.
Oh, just wait for it. Holy shit. Dude, your Killjoy is absolutely fucking annoying.
Calculated.
You want me serious?
God, the Phantom's so much better, dude. Holy.
I'm
missing
out. Last guy's in teleporter, let's 78.
I'm opening teleporter for you, bitch.
He's at 100.
That was 100 IQ, you gotta admit. That was 100 IQ play right there.
That was really cool. He used flash for sure.
Killjoy. Help me! Help me, please! Killjoy's behind me! No, fuck!
Nine!
No, oh, we lost.
What did you just kill him?
No, we can still win.
Get her. Nobody die. I died! I died, dude.
This is Vegas! Nobody die.
Alrighty, that was pretty funny, eh? Okay, so up at number two is honestly one of my favorite games. So these are all my favorite games, but this is like, I really like this one. Especially when you're stuck at home. It's Apex Legends. So this is a battle royale game. It's the same principle as Fortnite. So it's Fortnite's a more commonly known game, but Apex is also pretty fun. It's free. And you can play the computer, the Xbox, PlayStation 4, and even on the Nintendo Switch, surprisingly. So yeah, it's really fun. It's character-based again, so different characters have different abilities, and it changes the tactics of the fight and stuff like that. And it's just, I don't know, it's really fun. And the best part about it, too, is that some of the situation gets so intense, you might end up saying stuff like this to your friends.
Guy behind you. He's dead.
Behind me?
Yeah.
Did he get behind me? Right there, one guy ran. He's in the fucking sky. That guy's hit. Whoa, where am I getting laser beam from?
From a guy beside you.
That guy's...
I flashed him, he's flashed. I don't know
he's dead. The guy beside to the left is down, he's down.
Oh, you downed him? Okay, good shit. That guy's so low in there? He's so low, baby. Oh, Michael.
Yeah, got him. What did you just say?
Shut up!
We never speak of that again.
Okay.
Yeah. Did you hear that? Did you hear Erica? I called Michael baby.
Okay, snipe that. What the fuck?
As I miss every shot?
Shit.
Down him.
There's a guy on the roof? He might drop.
I think he did drop. He's on me. He's on me, Mike.
Second, let's outplay this kid. Wait, he's on me as you're chasing him. What the fuck? Somebody's in.
Hello.
Got him.
There's another team though. Watch out, there's gonna be another team coming. Full show.
Go back and get the totem.
The tunnel?
Totem.
The fuck is the tunnel?
Totem.
Okay, nice. One's down? Wow.
Down to the guy.
What are these, mobile players?
Yeah, easy cleanup, eh? Fuck.
What was that? Let's go. Should we go res that guy?
Yeah, we should. You killed that guy so quick. Was he even alive?
He just shut.
He's super cracked. He's super cracked, Mike. You got this.
That one guy's not cracked at all.
I swear to God, I cracked him. What?
There's two. That one guy's cracked. He's trying to finish me.
There's another fucker here, what?
There's one guy up there.
There's a full new team! What the hell am I about to say?
I can try and take this smoke and run away.
No, hold on, I got you.
Whee! I'm dead, I suicided. Oh, wait, maybe? I'm on top of the roof. No, I'm dead. Oh well.
I got your res, You're good, No. Get every gun and we're going back in.
Yas!
Downed one.
Went back in with the pistol.
He's cracked.
Totally alone. This box.
Dead. Look at my health.
Did you get them all?
Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, last but certainly not least is Destiny 2. Now, Destiny 2 is a PvE / PvP looter shooter, which is free to try, and it's on Xbox, PS4, PS5, stuff like that, and on PC. So I'm playing it currently on my computer, on my desktop. It is, yeah, like I said, it is free to try. And PvE is player versus electronics, so you play against a computer, and the PvP is player versus player. I like to play PvE the mostly because like PvE can just kind of just like relax and just kill a bunch of aliens. And then when I'm really like I feel like, you know, just like messing some people up, I hop into PvP and I kill some real players. Now what I like about PvE is that it's really nice and relaxing. You know, you can watch a show while you do some quests and stuff like that, and you can just totally chillax. Now, the way the looter shooter works is basically you have a random chance of getting some loot, and you can use that loot to advance yourself, advance your progress, and customize your character in any way you'd like. Really, you can play however you'd like. Play really defensively, play really aggressively, doesn't matter. If you have the loot for it, you can do it. So in the clips that I'm playing here, I'm playing some PvP. And I'll be playing some PvE, and I'll be doing a raid, which is a 6-man activity where you'll get some good loot by completing it. And it's kind of difficult, and it could take up to an hour, so I'll just roll the clips.
Yeah, I want the chest. Only because this is a fresh hunter. Only reason why it's high enough light level is because of the guns.
Why is my volume messed up? I might die. Sorry, I gotta fix something. Yep, there it is. Okay, we're good.
And as relaxing as PvE can be sometimes during a raid, you just get moments like this.
Where are we going?
Spawn.
Posited. Okay. I cannot grab a nuke this time. Yeah, my lockout's gone.
We chilling, don't worry.
Oh, I was gonna go back to the tower and like use them, but I didn't want to be like, oh, right. Wait for me.
Right, hang on, for this last encounter, which I to the hunter, solar or arc or?
Alright, Chica, right? Chica, you're
the... I mean, you might as well just use tether.
Yeah. Right,
so what you're gonna do, you're gonna be operator, alright? So
I can run to the tower real quick and grab some.
You don't even need it, you're not doing damage. Okay, come here, follow me.
Oh my god.
Alright, so you...
It's true, you're not doing damage.
You're not doing any damage, you don't need upgrade modules.
You're literally just divinity.
You're just a div bitch, that's all you are.
Kill yourself. Sorry, what?
Alrighty, so player versus player is very difficult in this game because there are like hundreds and hundreds of different weapons and armor synchronizations, I guess you could say, that makes the player versus player part of this game quite difficult. So if you are maybe thinking of playing this game, I suggest staying away from the player versus player as much as possible because it is very challenging. So just keep that in mind while you're watching this, but it is still a fun game. It's my favorite game, so enjoy.
Enter my enemy, energy element. I am rising the surface, snatching your wifey's purses. I'm a little brother like Hakim. When I got a rhyme on a stage for a good amount of time, I'm grabbing the mic in an urgent, smashing a dime for certain, splashing the ice with bourbon. Fro gon' spit so crazy, hoes wanna give for a baby. Crash when you're driving, you're burning. I rap people minded, the speakers ain't working. I'm clapping a 9-inch your Jeep and you're swerving. I'm black with the eyes of a serpent, back with a knife for purchase. I'm hacking the rhymes and the heat is conversing, attacking his mind. Now you'll leave what you worship here with a vengeance. Up here appears in a mere sentence. Stevie the apprentice, Fro on attack with Gavin. All combined with the beat that we murkin'. Drama unravel, Fro commence. Llama in the shadows, no defense, calm in the battle, most intense. Honey dips in them silly bras, they got to do me, I throw dick, but money clips in the milli call.
Well, thank you for watching my sidebar. I know it's kind of dragging on now, it's been over 12 minutes, but I just really like video games, and I just felt like I should share in what my opinion is the best three video games to play during the lockdown there. So yeah, there's not that much information I could have crammed in this the short video here. So if you have any more questions, just send me a text or even just let me know, because I should be in the I'm probably like more than likely in the video call that we are currently in for class. So if you have any questions, just shoot them off and I will answer you to the best of my knowledge. So thank you so much for watching me, and this was great. Thank you.